intelligent would have to be, from what I've seen so far, Wes is up there with the most intelligent. Again, we've only had one game this year, and I think it's got to be Andy Carter. He scored the most goals, so although Scotty thinks he's good, Andy Carter scored the most goals. So. Again, TP, from what I've seen, a few games that I've played, he doesn't stop. He's constantly making noise, just irritating the batters, which is what we want in bowlers. So. Scotty's up there, Scotty Elston. There's a couple of lads, everyone's working hard really. Scotty and Harver up there for me, I think. See, I'm pretty old school. We had a bit of Billy Joel playing in the final just beforehand, so I think Teep's had that on his iPad or iPod, whatever it was, so Teep is up there for that. I haven't really seen many shapes being thrown, apart from, everyone said it, Benny Cotton in the gym. We were doing a weight session and he just randomly started dancing, so that's all I can say really on that one. Tony, I think, from what I've seen so far. Yeah, so Tony's got that one.